Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Savita and today I will share three magical and powerful tips of allspice for attracting money and prosperity in our life. This is a very powerful spice used for attracting money. It is also used for making money oil and it is very easily available in any spice shop. It looks similar to pepper, but this has a small stick over it like this. Okay, so the first tip is take few allspice in odd numbers like 1, 3, 5, 7, it's your choice, and keep them in your cash box, locker, your money box. Okay, and replace them after every month or after every 3 months. Okay, and the old ones you will keep them under any tree. Okay, if you have a plant at your home, you can keep it there also. Next tip is take handful of allspice and powder them, and every morning take a pinch of it and just sprinkle in the four corners of your house or four corners of your every room. Okay, do this every day in the morning. The third tip is take one or two allspice and burn a camphor and put this allspice in that camphor and show the fumes in your home, your shop, your office, your workplace also. Okay, and do this daily, as we all burn, usually we burn camphor daily, so you can add this allspice in that. So these tips will bring money and prosperity to you. Have faith in them. Okay, if you have any doubt, please write it in the comment section. And for more such simple tips, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.